This is our Pro Grouper set. I'm going to show you what the different attachments do. So the tip with the hole through it is a gouge. It will actually cut a groove in your leather to recess your stitching. Now to swap out your tips, you just use the included screwdriver, loosen the screw at the head, pull the old tip out, put the new one in. The flat blade here just indents your leather to make a mark on it.